good. Today I am going to tell the grammar topic, that is question tag. Question tag is a short form at the end of statement. Question tags are used when asking for agreement or confirmation. Here are some rules in while changing in question tag. The sentence and the question tag must be in a same tense. Use not in the contracted form. Change the proper nouns as pronoun. Use question mark at the end. Use helping verbs according to verb form. If the given statement is in positive, the question tag must be in negative. If the given statement is in negative, the question tag must be in positive. There are two types in question tag. First one is positive question tag and negative question tag. Here are examples for question tag. If the statement is in positive, change it into the negative question tag. Here are some examples. They were surprised. Weren't they? She was happy. Wasn't she? You speak English, don't you? If statement is in negative, change it into the positive question tag. Here are some examples. They were not late. Were they? He isn't crazy, is he? You aren't a teacher, are you? Here are some additional points. We use tag question to confirm or check information or ask question for agreement. Examples. I do not teach English, do I? This is the statement. Change it into the positive question tag. It is not going to rain, is it? I go to tuition class, don't I? Here is second point. We use tag question to check whether something is true. We use question tag to check whether something is true. Examples. The exam is tomorrow at 9 a.m. Isn't it? You won't go without me, will you? Won't change into will. Statement without an auxiliary verb. When statement without an auxiliary verb, we use do, does or did depending on subject and tense. She never saw him again. This is in second form verb. So we use did she. If sentence is in present simple, we use do or does. If the sentence is in past simple, we use did. First one, in the present form of be, in an positive statement, if the subject is I, the auxiliary changes to aren't in the question tag. Here are some examples. I am going to school. It changes into aren't I. I am fastest. It changes into aren't I. With let's, the tag is shall we. Example, let's go to the beach. We make question tag, that is shall we. Let's have a tea, shall we. With an imperative, the tag is will you. Examples, the open the window, it changes into will you. Help the beggar, it changes to will you. Fourth point, we use an affirmative tag after a sentence containing words such as never, hardly, nobody. Now make sentence here. Examples, I never speak with her, do I? Nobody lives in this house, do they? Fifth one, when the subject is nothing, we use it in the tag. Examples, nothing bad happened. It changes into did it because happened is in V2 form. Nothing ever happens. It changes to does it. Sixth type is, if the subject is nobody, somebody, everybody, no one, someone or everyone, we use they in the tag. Now make sentence this by this. Examples. Nobody works here. Do they? Nobody asked for me. Did they? Seventh point is, if the main verb is in the sentence, is have, not an auxiliary verb, it is more common to use do in the tag. Examples: you have a pencil, don't you? She had a great time, didn't she? 8 point, which we use do, we use didn't in the tag. Examples: you used to work here, didn't you? He used to have long hair, didn't he? Thank you.